Drive Spark reporting from the Hero Pavilion at the 2018 Auto Expo, and this is the Hero Extreme 200 that was recently.